thought today we would go online shopping blindfolded.
This is honestly scary.
Yeah, I'd be scared.
Okay.
My name is Alyssa Kulani and welcome back to my channel. Since you guys love watching me spend my money recklessly on useless stuff, I thought today we would go online shopping blindfolded. So I actually saw Jordan Bow do this video about a month ago. I've done something like this in the past where I got a little bit drunk and ordered things that I definitely didn't need in my life. So lucky for me and my bank account today, Zaful is sponsoring this video. So yeah, I'm gonna do all the online shopping on Zaful. As you guys know, it can be a hit or miss. There's a lot of items from Zaful that have become a staple in my wardrobe, but then there's a lot of things where you're like, maybe that wasn't a good idea. But everything that I order today, good or not, it'll be linked in the description box below. You guys should definitely check them out. You can find some really amazing affordable clothes on there. And also, if you use the coupon code ALYSSA18, you get 18% off of your order. All right, so how this is going to work, I am going to blindfold myself, go on to Zaful, click on things, and then my boyfriend's gonna add it to my shopping cart. We're going to send the order to them, and then we just wait for everything to get here, and I guess we'll just see how this goes. If you guys do enjoy this video, make sure you give it a big thumbs up. Also, if you're new here, make sure you hit that subscribe button and turn on my post notifications so you don't miss an upload. Let's get right into this. All right, have my blindfold and my sweet boyfriend that's gonna be helping me with this today. I probably shouldn't just go off of this, so I'm just gonna pick like best sellers or something, or like new. We'll go into new. And I'm just gonna blindfold myself and pick things. Oh no. I'm just gonna pick things and you're just gonna add them to my cart, okay?
Okay.
Am I on the screen?
Yeah.
Do I just start clicking on things?
Scroll a little bit.
Did I click on something?
Yeah. You just like that? That's all it is?
Yeah. Now just put it in my cart.
Do you want me to pick your size too?
Yes.
Okay, small. What's that? Smalls. Yeah.
Well, this is not fun. I don't like this at all. Oh my god, I hate this. Should I go like this?
A little more. There you go. Oh, there you go.
Okay, am I on something?
Yeah.
Oh my gosh.
You're really liking this right side here.
Right? Oh, no, yeah, well,
other right.
This I know, way. But I like scrolled that way because I thought I was over on the left. Oh, I hate this.
Okay.
Oh my god.
Oh.
I get it?
Yeah.
This is honestly scary.
Yeah, I'd be scared. Whoa.
What?
You're almost at the bottom of the page already. Nope. Try again.
Did I get it?
Yeah, that's cute.
Really?
Yeah. How many things are you picking up?
I don't know.
Here we go.
This?
Sure.
Oh, I almost peeked. I really didn't mean it. I didn't see anything.
What do you mean you almost peeked?
Well, I went like this because I was trying to see what I picked, but I couldn't see it. But I tried to.
Wow.
Oh.
Guys, I'm trying not to give like big reactions so she doesn't think like they're good or bad or anything. So it's a real surprise, you know? Yep.
This is so weird. This?
Sure.
This?
Sure. Wait, I can't even see the cursor.
This?
Sure.
Oh my gosh, you don't even understand what this feels like.
No, I don't.
This?
Sure.
I think I'm good at this.
Don't break your computer.
Did I pick something there?
Yeah. Do you want me to like send it to Zaful and everything?
You're gonna place the order and everything. That was an experience. It's almost like I don't even remember doing it. That was so weird. I definitely don't recommend doing that. Same with the whole shopping without checking the prices. It's just kind of scary. But I guess we'll just place this order and then we're gonna wait for the package to get here. I'll see you guys in a couple weeks. All right, we're back and it's been around 2.5 weeks. I got everything from Zaful. It came in two separate packages, one in this box and one in a bag. So I just unboxed it. Haven't really looked into anything. I'm seeing colors, stuff. I don't know. Let's just get right into this. Here is the first item. Okay. What is this? This is a blanket. Okay, the first item is, I'm still trying to figure it out. Oh, okay. It's like this cardigan with a hood and it's like fuzzy, like a fluffy blanket. It's like a cape. It's like a cardigan with a hood, I guess. This actually isn't too bad. I mean, like I could see myself wearing this around the house. Yeah, I don't mind this at all. I definitely don't think I would have picked this out if I was not blindfolded, but I feel like I'm definitely going to get some use out of this. This is the next item. Oh. pants. Okay, wait, this is fun. I'm glad. I thought I was just gonna be picking out bikinis, dresses, and tops, and I wasn't gonna get any pants because they don't have like a very wide selection of pants that I would put in my wardrobe, but actually these aren't too bad. I would definitely wear these. They're basically like those IMGA trousers. They have a chain on the side, some pockets. They cinch at the ankles and the waist. They feel like they're a pretty good material. This video is going better than planned. I really thought I was going to get a lot of really weird items, but this actually I would wear as well. Next item. Okay, I was just like looking at this and I was like, I'm pretty sure I have this, but like I don't, but I do. So a company called My Mom Made It makes these little like sleep sets, and they're just these two-piece sleep sets, and this one just says My Pretty Girl instead of My Mom Made It. So I guess this is just a dupe for those. Their stuff can definitely be a little bit expensive. So this is actually cute. I own something just like it. So I mean, I like it. Next. Okay, I know I'm gonna love this because I love anything Sherpa or fluffy. I hate wearing winter jackets in the winter, so things like this are just like my go-to when it's cold out. And I absolutely love the ones that Zaful makes because they are affordable and they're just as good as any other fluffy Sherpa jacket. So this one is just a cream cropped Sherpa jacket. I like it because it's like the super soft Sherpa. I have plenty of these from Zaful. I know I'm gonna wear this a lot. I might put it on right now because it's a little bit chilly. Oh yeah, this is so cute. Next, let's go for a smaller bag. Okay. Next item is a bathing suit with little angels on it. It's actually like pretty, like the colors of the clouds, but I don't know how I feel about like angels on it. Nothing against angels. I just don't know if I'd want that on a tiny little bikini. It's cute. I like the colors. I like the cut of the bottoms. Yeah, this is actually not too bad. I mean, I don't know how much I would wear this. Still, not bad though. So this is the next item. It is just this button-up knit top. Cute. It's cute. I definitely don't think I would have picked this if I wasn't blindfolded because I'm not really into like button ups and like sweaters, but I definitely would wear this. It's a cute top and I think I could make it like work with my style. This caught my eye. I don't know how I feel about these colors. Okay, so I guess these are pants. At first glance, they're not like bad, but like the material is just not what you'd expect it to be. Like I would have expected this to be like the same material as the cargo pants that I got, which I said were really good quality, but these ones are just like elastic. Not the best. I don't think I would wear these. I don't know, they just don't. They look a little cheap. Oh, what are you? Oh, okay. This is the next item. Actually, this is so cute. There's a store called Motel Rocks that makes a top just like this, and they sell it for like $100, when it's definitely not worth $100. So I bet you this was only like $20 tops. So it's just a little tank top with like these chain straps. This is exciting. I like this a lot. I'm so proud of myself. Ooh, wait, this is kind of cute. I love bikinis like this. So it's this really pretty mint green color, and it has like the stitching on the straps, which I love. I don't know why, I'm just obsessed with bikinis that do this. This bikini was probably under $25 and you aren't gonna find that anywhere but Zaful, especially with like this quality. I love their bikinis. There's nothing bad I have to say about this. This is really cute. I love this color. Is this yellow? Through the light, it literally like looks yellow. So there's this. I mean, I'm not a sweater person. Like I don't like knit sweaters like this. I don't know how to style them. I don't think they are me at all. I guess if you're in to sweaters, this would be super cute. It's just not my style. This is a big bag that I was waiting to show last because I guessed right, it's Sherpa. I just need to stop ranting and raving about how much I like love this. So this one is one of the big jackets. I love these so much. I have one very similar to this. It's not as soft. It's from Zaful. I think it's just from like last year. I love this color. I love this jacket. Love this. So cute. I'm so proud of myself. I'm glad I didn't like screw myself over. Go with this cheetah print. I actually really like animal print things. It's like really soft. Like even the straps are like super soft. I love when clothes are soft. Like why is this so soft? Oh, it's a dress. I thought it was a shirt. I love dresses like this. Slip dresses are definitely a must in my wardrobe. I love them so much. So this one just has like the really thin straps, dips in the boob line. Does that make sense? And it also kind of dips in the back too. And it's just like this really cute short dress with a slit. I love this. This is so cute. Last item is a dress again. I don't really order that many dresses on Zaful. Like clothes in general. It's usually like always bikinis, but I'm kind of glad I I like ventured out into the rest of Zaful by blindfolding myself, because this is actually really cute as well. It has like buttons and then like kind of like a bustier place for your tatas. It just has daisies all over it. I don't know, this is really cute. It's green, so of course I love it. I love anything that's green. I definitely wouldn't have picked this dress. I don't know how many times I'm gonna say that about these items, but I wouldn't have picked some of these items if I wasn't blindfolded, because I wouldn't think that they would like be cute. Like, I'm not really into floral dresses, but this one's really cute. All right, I guess that's everything that I picked out from Zaful while I was blindfolded. This was a roller coaster of emotions. I can't believe I picked all of that stuff without seeing, but it was actually really fun. And I'm also extremely thankful that Zaful hooked it up for this video, because these shopping challenges do a lot of damage. So yeah, if you guys liked anything that I picked out in today's video, I'll have everything linked in the description box below, as well as Zaful. They have a bunch of really cute, trendy, affordable clothes. And also, you can use the coupon code ALYSSA18, which will be here on the screen and in the description box below. Other than that, if you guys did enjoy this video, make sure you give it a big thumbs up, and I'll be sure to do more shopping challenges in the future. Also, if you guys are new here, make sure you hit that subscribe button and turn on my post notifications so you don't miss an upload. All right, I will see you guys next time. Shapeece, boy.